Hi everyone! In this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to create a copy of an object in Python programming language.
Now we're going to create a class book. We're gonna have two parameters. First is going to be book's title and the second is going to be the author of our book. Okay, now we're going to create an object. Let's call it my book and let's use our constructor. For example, title for our book is going to be Learn Python 3.6 and author is going to be Nevsky. And now we want to create a copy of our object in Python. So we're going to import copy module. Then I'm gonna make a new object, for example, new book, and then I'm going to call copy method of our copy module, and inside it as a parameter, I'm gonna put the name of this object. And now we've created a copy of our object, and these two objects are completely different. Okay, let's check the title of our my book object and let's check the title of our new book object. They are the same, but what's gonna happen if we tried to change the title of our my book object? For example, let's say Learn Python 3.4, for example. Now my book title is Python Learn Python 3.4 and the title of new book object is going to be still Learn Python 3.6. That's all in this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you in the next tutorial.